Investigators have not said if the Flagler County clerk was a victim of robbery or if the motive was more personal. A customer walked into the Mobil gas station, according to investigators, on State Road 100, that's near I-95, just before 10:30 last night, and found the female victim, a 32-year-old single mother of six, dead of a gunshot wound. WESH 2's Claire Metz joins us live with all of the late-breaking details. She is on the phone right now. Claire?
Yeah, Jace, this is a real disturbing mystery because according to the store owner, nothing is missing from the store. There was actually $2,000 below the cash register. There was money in the register itself. It's all still there. So then the question becomes, why would anyone murder Zuhaili Rosado? Now, the store owner is Razi Ansari, and he's just heartsick. He says she's been his employee for 3 years, gunned down last night after by some stranger or someone she knows, still unclear. A customer alerted authorities. Deputies were on scene in minutes, locking the area down, but they found no sign of the killer. Now, there is surveillance. The suspect's described as a light-skinned man, 5'10", in blue jeans and dark T-shirt. But he used that shirt to hide his face. So FDLE is not releasing the video because they say it has no evidentiary purposes right now. Now, we've learned she has an ex-husband in South Florida, and a man showed up at the scene very emotional, very distraught, who identified himself as a boyfriend, though the store owner wasn't aware she was in a relationship. Ms. Rosado worked Monday through Friday alone from 3 to 11, but the owner says the store was always busy. He feels like this suspect had to have been watching to see a moment when she was alone, went in there, shot her, and then immediately walked out. The store is just feet from I-95. The suspect was seen walking west toward the northbound entrance ramp. If he had a waiting car, he may be out of the area. As for her six children, 6 months to 16 years of age, the store owner says there are local relatives, and DCF has been called in. Reporting live in Palm Coast, Flagler County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.
Thank you, Claire.